In 3, 2, 1, go!
Two of our teams are moving on the field. Bay Robotics and Phoenix Force. That's 3 rings for the Blue Alliance team. Dropping their wobble goal. That's Laser Tech with another 3 rings for the Blue Alliance. With 10 seconds left in our autonomous period, that's 1 power shot down for Blue. Two of our teams parked in the center of the field with 1 second left.
All right, driver control
driver,
portion.
Pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
All right, and we're off. Rings coming on the field.
All 4 robots up and moving.
Quite a battle trying to pick
That's
up rings
2
here.
Rings for the Blue Alliance by Phoenix Force. Laser Tech following them with another ring. That's 18 points for the Blue Alliance.
5 out of 6 in the upper goal on the red side, 1 in the middle.
That's another 3 for the Blue Alliance. 18 points by Phoenix Force.
Lightning Robotics is lining up on the red side.
That's another 3 by their partner, Laser Tech. Another by Phoenix Force for that Blue Alliance.
Bay Robotics having a robot issue. They're restarting. Lightning trying to get some rings. Lightning's lining up. 1, 2, 3.
Phoenix Force has got another 2 rings into that high goal.
5 in the high goal on the Red Alliance.
With just under 1 minute left in this match, that's another 4 rings for that Blue Alliance team.
3 more in the high goal for Lightning Robotics.
With just under 45 seconds left, Phoenix Force lining up to shoot 1 in that low goal and 2 in the high goal for Blue.
2 in the high goal for Lightning Robotics. The third
As we move into our end game period. Laser Tech making their way over. That's 20 points for that Blue Alliance team.
Bay Robotics working on the red wobble goal. Lightning working on the power shot.
Laser Tech making their way over for another, but just missing over the perimeter. They're picking it up again.
One,
Let's see,
two.
Will they make it over in time?
In
5 seconds
Bay.
Left. That's another 20 for Blue. And that's